Then in the morning, they'll report to the warders. Then warders would ask them, who are the leaders? They are going to pinpoint all the leaders. Leaders were removed from us, taken to another shack. The aim was that once they've removed the leaders, we are going to succumb to their needs. Unfortunately, we couldn't. Eventually, some of them joined us. And when they were no longer informing the warders of what was going on in the cells, they built another prison for them in the village. They were taken to the village. But those who didn't want to join the others, who preferred to go with us, they were regarded now as politicians. They were taken to the mainland, sentenced to 3 years for joining political organizations in prison. You make up your bed, put it in the corridor, take your bucket with you and your mark. Out of order, then common law prisoners are going to feel that they have dropped the soft porridge that they're eating or better away from the camera and the sheep. We use have a stone to sit on, another stone in front of you, then you put in your head or have a shower or a little cell. Because all the water is on their face, you can stay there whole night, I'm sorry, whole day without food.
with open stone quarry producing stones, others were selling the stones for building, and others were doing nothing. Now, nothing.